From the most feared creatures in the world to some gentle giants, these are the world's largest sea animals. Number 13, Great White Shark. Let's start with one of the most renowned giants of the ocean, the Great White Shark. This frightening fish has been around for at least 16 million years, according to fossil records. They live in nearly all coastal areas, where the water is between 54 and 75 degrees Fahrenheit. But some places are known to have more great whites than others, including northeastern United States and California, Japan, South Africa, Chile, and a few others. Dyer Island, South Africa, is recognized as having one of the densest great white populations. These aquatic beasts can grow up to a shocking 16 feet in length and weigh as much as 2,450 pounds on average. If that wasn't impressive enough, some females have been estimated at 20 feet long and 4,200 pounds. Although I'm sure you have the image of Jaws in your head right now, most great whites aren't man-eaters. In fact, even if they do bite, it's usually by accident while chasing a fish or out of curiosity. A National Geographic article from February 2019 says people shouldn't avoid going in the water out of fear of sharks. In 2018, there was just 130 provoked and unprovoked incidents involving sharks. Number 12, ocean sunfish. Also known as the common mola, this species is one of the world's heaviest known bony fish. Mola means millstone in Latin, referring to the color and shape of the fish. The word sunfish was chosen in English because these creatures enjoy bathing in the sun near the surface of the water. Its body is flattened, giving it a narrow, elliptical shape when viewed from the front. Ocean sunfish are often as tall as they are long, and there are records of these fish growing up to an incredible 10.5 feet in height. But the average length is about 8 feet from fin to fin. Adult sunfish can weigh up to 2,205 pounds, although some weighing up to 5,100 pounds have been discovered. As you probably guessed, the ocean sunfish can be found in tropical and temperate waters of all Earth's oceans. If you saw one of these big guys sunbathing near you, you'd probably swim away as quickly as possible. But don't be too afraid. Ocean sunfish feed on small fish, larvae, crustaceans, jellyfish, and squid. Number 11, Portuguese man-of-war. Although this creature looks very similar to a jellyfish, the Portuguese man-of-war, also known as a bluebottle in Australia, is a siphonophore. The difference is that jellyfish are single organisms, while siphonophores are colonial organisms. Bluebottles may not seem very large at first glance because their bodies grow up to about a foot long, but their tentacles average about 33 feet long and can grow up to 98 feet. They're also to blame for about 10,000 stings on people every summer in Australia. Plus, detached tentacles or deceased bluebottles can sting just as effectively as live ones for hours or days following the detachment or demise. The sting is extremely painful, lasting up to 3 hours and leaves welts on the person's skin. Unfortunately for the victims, the bluebottle's venom can travel to the lymph nodes, resulting in symptoms similar to an allergic reaction. This includes swelling, airway blockage, and difficulty or inability to breathe. Once in a while, an unlucky person succumbs to the bluebottle sting. Number 10, giant manta ray. As its name suggests, this oceanic animal is the largest ray on Earth. It can reach up to 23 feet across and weigh up to an incredible 6,600 pounds. Giant manta rays are found throughout tropical and temperate waters all over the world. Chances are you won't see one in the wild, however. These massive creatures generally dwell far away from shore, traveling from place to place with the currents. Plus, there are only a couple of giant mantas in captivity. Since late 2018, the French Nazca Center de la Mer and Japanese Okinawa Chirurumi Aquarium are the only places to have had a giant manta ray. These animals also have one of the largest brains of any fish, and it's believed they might exhibit self-awareness. Number 9, giant barrel sponge. This species of sponge is the largest of its kind and is found throughout reefs in the Bahamas, Caribbean Sea, Bermuda, parts of Florida's reefs, and the Gulf of Mexico. The giant barrel is a filter feeder, meaning water pumps through its sides continuously, allowing it to ingest various microscopic bacteria. It can reach 6 feet in diameter and is a brownish-red hue, the result of photosynthetic symbiotic cyanobacteria. Number 8. Japanese spider crab. If you love crab legs, then you'll be excited to hear about this monstrous crustacean. Although you might not be too quick to take one on after you hear how big it grows. The Japanese spider crab has the most significant leg span of all arthropods, reaching up to 18 feet from claw to claw. Its body only grows up to about 16 inches, and the crab can weigh up to 42 pounds. Despite their incredible size, Japanese spider crabs are masters of camouflage. Their bumpy texture helps them blend in with the ocean's rocky bottom, and they often cover themselves with sponges to further integrate with their surroundings. Number 7, giant Pacific octopus. This enormous creature is found in various places around the world, including Alaska, Russia, along California, and the coastal North Pacific. They roam a wide area within the ocean from the intertidal zone down to 6,600 feet, but they are adapted mostly to oxygen-rich cold water. The giant Pacific octopus is the largest of its kind, with some specimens weighing up to 110 pounds and having a 20-foot arm span. Plus, these guys can propel themselves at speed up to 25 miles per hour for short distances, so they look pretty frightening in the water. They also have paralytic toxins in their salivary glands to help them finish their prey. Luckily for us, the giant Pacific octopus generally eats shellfish, fish, and other octopuses, although they're known to eat whatever food source is nearby. In 2012, an amateur photographer captured a giant octopus on camera attacking, drowning, and eating a seagull. Number 6. Giant sea star. Let's take a break from the terrifying sea creatures for a minute and talk about one of the ocean's most striking, the giant sea star. The giant sea star, or Pisaster gigantus, lives on the rocky shores along North America's western coast. These animals are generally reddish-brown or tan and sometimes exhibit a grayish or yellow surface, but their blue spines make them truly unique. These spines are adorned with white, purple, or pink tips as well, which are swollen and surrounded by pedicellariae, claw-like appendages, and brown fuzz. Plus, each starfish is different since they have no particular pattern. Giant sea stars usually feed on gastropods, bivalves, limpets, and barnacles. These eye-catching animals grow up to 24 inches in diameter. Number 5. Blue whale. We couldn't have a list about the largest sea animals without the most massive creature known to man, the blue whale. This whale's overall shape differs from others of its kind because it is long and tapered instead of stocky. It has a flat, U-shaped head and a conspicuous ridge that spans from its blowhole to its upper lip. Blue whales have about 300 baleen plates in the front region of their mouths, which each reach over 3 feet long. These plates allow the whale to filter feed. Blue whales grow up to 98 feet long and can weigh as much as 190 tons. Even when these gentle giants are babies, they weigh up to an impressive 5,950 pounds. Although they are tremendous, blue whales aren't predatory creatures. Their diets are made almost entirely of krill, and they ingest up to 40 million of the tiny crustaceans every day. Number 4. Giant oarfish. This less than appealing looking animal is also known as the king of herrings, streamer fish, Pacific oarfish, and ribbon fish, and it is the longest bony fish in the world. This species is found all over and is believed to migrate to follow its primary source of food. The giant oarfish reaches up to 36 feet long, and longer ones reaching 56 feet have been reported but aren't confirmed. The heaviest specimen on record weighed 600 pounds. Luckily for us, these fish have no teeth, only gill rakers used for consuming tiny prey. Number 3. Lion's mane jellyfish. This alien-looking creature is the most significantly sized jellyfish in the world. Unlike many of the other animals on this list, the lion's mane jellyfish can only be found in the cold boreal waters of the northern Pacific, Atlantic, and Arctic oceans. This species earned its name because of its long, trailing, hair-like tentacles that give the impression of a lion's mane. They vary in size from 20 inches in bell diameter up to 6 foot 7 inches, and their size seems to determine their coloration. The massive specimens range from dark purple to bright crimson, and the smaller lion's manes are usually tan or light orange, and sometimes have no color whatsoever. Although this species looks threatening, human stings generally result in redness and temporary pain and aren't known to be fatal if the victim is healthy. Number 2. Whale shark. Although this species is the largest known fish still in existence, it is a filter feeder that feeds on plankton and small fish. It doesn't pose a threat to people and is known to be docile. Sometimes swimmers can even catch a ride with one by holding one of its fins. Whale sharks grow up to an average size of 32 feet and 20,000 pounds, but specimens over 50 feet long and weighing nearly 80,000 pounds have been reported. Whale sharks live in all of Earth's tropical and warm waters, but they remain mostly in the open sea. Number 1. Giant squid. Number 1 on our list of the world's largest sea animals goes to none other than the elusive giant squid. This enormous creature has earned a place in nearly everyone's mind as terrifying because studying it hasn't been easy. Cultural ideas of the giant squid have added to people's imaginations as well. It has made its way into books like 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea and Moby Dick in the form of the Kraken, a legendary sea monster known to terrify sailors and sink ships. The first photographs of giant squid in the wild weren't taken until September 2004, and they were released to the public a year later. Then, in 2006, the first video was taken. Just recently, in 2019, scientists managed to capture a juvenile giant squid on camera in the Gulf of Mexico. But this species can grow much, much larger. The maximum length of a giant squid is estimated at 43 feet, but undocumented sightings suggest it could reach over 66 feet long. How would you react if you encountered one of these ocean creatures in the wild? Let us know in the comments below. And as always, thanks for watching.